See that? I just said it was 6:45 out here, and the camera shut itself off. Because, you know, it's a piece of shit Sony. And I don't give a shit what anybody says. If they think Sony is good, you know, you buy me a $1,000 Sony, and we'll see if it works better than this piece of shit. $279 for this piece of shit? I thought it was $379. This is $279. $279 for this piece of shit. I bought JVCs for $200, $250, and they were great. I had them for like 2 to 5 years, and they worked great. And then I get this Sony, and I've had nothing but bullshit with it all the time. So, that's Tinsley Road over there. That's about a mile away. I'm not going to zoom in because it'll probably shut off. It is a Sony, you know. So, if I zoom in, it tends to shut off. Anyway, over there is Lucy and CJ's graves. I go back north right here and go straight up. Right up there is where the Christmas comet should be. But again, you know, yeah, there's your clouds. I can't see anything up there except satellites. There are some faint stars, I will say that. But, I mean, the brighter ones that you see are all satellites. And it ain't coming out on this camera because, again, it's a piece of shit Sony. Oh. I hope some of these satellites are coming out. If you look good at them. Good. I'm not going to zoom in, like I said, because every time I zoom in on this or zoom out, or if I just say something sometimes, it just shuts off. So that's what you get with a piece of shit Sony. All right. The moon. Where's the moon? There's the moon up there. It's about a half moon right now. I don't know if it'll show it either. Right there's the chimney, and just above the chimney is a satellite. See, if you stare on it for a while and then it starts moving real slowly, it's a satellite. So, yeah. Yeah, welcome to the New World Order, fools.